How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about miracle skin whitening in only 2 minutes. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training from me, simply comment below in the comment section. I will get back to you guys with more details. So use milk. Milk has the same enzymes as yogurt. Get a small cotton ball and soak it in milk and apply it to the area you want to whiten. Once you are done, leave it for 15 minutes and then wash it off with warm water. Milk is cheaper, in my opinion, than yogurt, so you can apply milk to your skin twice a day, morning and before you go to bed. This will help lighten your skin. Use turmeric. It will help lighten your skin. Turmeric is a strong antioxidant. It helps with the cleansing of the skin and will help with whitening your skin and hyperpigmentation as well. Try skin whitening pills. There are numerous skin whitening pills out there that can help you out. I highly recommend you do some research into which ones are the best and which ones aren't. If you guys are interested, I can make a new video on the best whitening pills out there. Just comment below if you want me to make a video on skin whitening pills. Try using lemon juice, you guys. Lemon juice is a natural skin whitener. It naturally bleaches the skin and makes your skin whiter. Apply the lemon juice to your skin and leave it for 20 minutes, you guys. After that, wash it off with warm water. You should start to see results as early as a week or so. I highly recommend this for your skin, you guys. Use yogurt. Yogurt contains enzymes that lighten your skin, similar to lemon juice. Apply yogurt directly to your skin and leave for 20 minutes or so. Do this once per day. There's no need to do it more than once per day. If you do it more than once a day, your results won't be any better, but you will be spending more money on yogurt, which isn't cheap. So again, only do it once per day. Try using skin whitening cream. These work by reducing a pigment called melanin in the skin. How much melanin you have is largely due to your genetics. Hormones and skin damage and exposure to certain chemicals can also affect melanin production. End of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks again.